Battle. We had to concede.
I believe Master Gaming now advances. Game on. That was quite a push. Yeah, sure, I can go over it real quick. Actually, I still have the game running here, so this nook down here in the corner, there was just a Master Gaming flag parked there for a good, probably 2 or 3 minutes, just bragging everything over here. Wait, I totally know where I am. Sorry, the flag is down here, this nook, so Master Gaming. And it just took away help from these towers, just kept chipping at them. And once the towers are gone, rolled along and made a strong push where we took out most of the base's health, and I think that's roughly when we came back online. The structure made a really strong push back and took out the entire incoming assault force. Countered with the base artillery to clear the ATGs that were on this, while maintaining a firm grasp on this ridge, but while he had this ridge controlled, we could not advance on it. This lane forked up with artillery and flag, but I don't know if he didn't see or couldn't answer in time because we didn't run out. That is the sky here. No health left. And that's pretty much what you missed in a little after. It was really it was a strong back and forth for a while, and then once Master Gaming got that solid push in. They both played really well. Structure stopping that first base kill run was very impressive. I think he had a chance there. He had a small window there to try to come back, but it just didn't work out for him. Thank you. Yeah, I thought the UBS fixed that for you. Great. Well, I guess I'll go ahead and shut the stream down. Thanks everyone for watching.